Dunwall Tower. Bring me back to the cage in my own chest.
Oh, I will. Delilah will be made mortal again.
You let your mother slip into oblivion. Do you know where my mother's resting? In a child's coffin, her skin lids tucked beneath her, because I couldn't afford proper burial, while my father rests in the Imperial crypt.
You're lying.
You still can't accept it, little girl. Your father was born a nobody. I inhabit your mother's heart, and my body walks the halls of your crumbling palace and sleeps between your sheets.
If I learned anything in Karnaca, it's that you only deserve to keep your throne if you're ready to roll out a red carpet of blood before it. We'll be face to face soon, and I'll end you, Delilah.
Step up and see what I've got.
Your Majesty, you're alive. It's been almost...
I've been down in Karnaca trying to figure out how all this happened with Delilah and the Duke of Sirkonos.
And were you successful? Things are a mess here.
I know how to beat Delilah now. I'm going to retake my throne and find a way to help my father.
That's the best news I've heard in a long while. You'll have my support. Whatever you need, just ask.
Once it's safe, just tell the public what happened. If I come out on top, I'll invite you to Dunwall Tower to conduct an interview.
She's gone now, trampled underfoot in one of those riots.
That's a bad way to go.
Trick is to die in bed, belly full of whiskey. That's how I'm gonna do.
Yes.
Hey, you!
You shouldn't have wandered outside without me. It's you and me now.
Sell it. Must be worth a lot of coin.
Nerves. Let's talk about murderers and thieves.
Isn't that what we're supposed to do? Cut in on our business. We'll have to get this thing onto a boat. No one buying in Dunwall right now.
It's not such a crazy idea.
Yell if I see anything suspicious.
Part of the city's a graveyard. I don't know whether to run or settle in. Maybe it's time to head back to Poolwick. Show those lovers who's who.
All right.
That's a shame.
Food runs out. Hello? Who are you?
I'm not a friend to your new Empress Delilah.
Thank the stars for that. I've been hiding here since the coup. Worked in the carriage rails before things went to pieces.
I've been in Karnaca for over a month. What can you tell me?
At first, there was fighting. Delilah's bunch against those in the city watch who were still loyal. People tried to barricade the streets, to put up a wall around the tower. Eventually, the overseers came down, led by the High Overseer himself. They fought against Delilah's witches. That's the only word for them. But I haven't seen an overseer in a while now.
Anything else?
There was rioting over food. The people had fled the district mostly. Not long ago, someone came by in the dead of the night, pushing a carriage toward the tower. Looked like bones. Maybe from a whaling slaughterhouse. No idea why Delilah would want that.
Thanks for what you've told me. Stay hidden for a few more days. Maybe things will get better after that.
With what it is you're after, though I think I can guess.
Take.
see them in my mind. The muscles in his back. Every time I have him between my legs, it's all I can think about for days. I've never seen a man with hips like his, but he's going to pay for making me wait. Why am I always the one who has to gamble?
Standing, hurts to sit.
Delilah's waiting for you. She's been sleeping badly for the last couple of weeks because that piece of her you were carrying around has been calling out, begging her to take it back. She feels the same craving, but she'll fight to the death to stop you from putting her spirit back where it belongs. You were careful in Karnaca. Let's see how that serves you in the tower where you were born. Delilah's got the throne, and she's got your father. But now, she's got a secret as well.